My name is Robinson, welcome to Haiti.
Church.
Hey Journey Church, hey Will Browning. So we want to give you a tour of our home here in Jubilee. And so we're going to start with the medical clinic. Grace is going to show you where it's at.
Alright. Over Rusty's shoulder is a moto in front of a window. That is our clinic. To the left of that, yellow walls. Is kids come and get rice and beans, and the very edge of it is a kindergarten and pre-K class.
Then if you keep turning, there you'll see a bunch of containers. We've got building stuff in there, school supplies, and then the building behind that is the school. The school now has three grades. We're eventually going to want to put some rooms on top and then build another building right here, an empty spot. I don't know if you can see my hand, I'm doing the empty spot. And then as you keep turning, this is the bathroom.
There's Ben.
And then this is Ben. And you're good. So,
sorry Ben, I didn't mean to.
That's Isaac. So this part of what's going on, all these houses, there's now 48. And we are building those for families that live here in Jubilee. Right now, I think almost all of them are done. So these are all of our neighbors. They all have tons of kids and
those one day be toilets.
Yeah, with those big forms over there that Billy, thanks Billy, helped put together the toilets. And if you keep turning, this is our house. It's a super newbie house. And me and Isaac and Ben and another guy live in this house. And if you keep turning, this is the mountain, this is our neighborhood, this is Robbie, and that's our garden. As you can see, there's not much green stuff, so trying to get a garden growing. Eventually, we want all this to be a city of trees. And then, right here behind Grace,
will one day be the new clinic. Right now, it's kind of sad.
Right now, it's the foundation. But it's getting there. One day it'll be humongous and beautiful.
First it'll be a basketball court. And then it'll be a
Yep. Hey Will, I cannot wait to have you sleep in our house.
Amen. I cannot wait to play.